much pain. All right, YouTube, what's going on? I'm back after a long hiatus of not making videos for 2 months. It's quite the time to be away, but during that time, I picked up a few different sneakers, a few different little things like jerseys here and there, so that's what this video is going to be about. It's going to be quick, nothing detailed, just showing you what I got. I actually had to stop the video to pull off all the sneakers that I picked up, just so time can go by a little bit easier. So let's begin. Black Grape 5s, classic. 2011 release Bordeaux 7s, another classic. Gem crossed off the list, OG Neon 95. Dave White, Air Max 95. Playoff Jordan 8. White Widow SBs. Ooh, super clean. Needed these. Gold 97s, another classic. Had to get them. And of course, Black Cement 3s, OG, Nike Air, Sport Blue Jordan 14, just a random pickup, cheap enough, nice. Another gem, Olympic 6s, dead stock, not wearing these until 4th of July, of course. Black acronym Vapor Max, pretty clean, picked them up at Kith. Last shot 14s, instant classic, instant cop. They didn't sell, I don't care. OG Jordan 20s. They were like $50 or something like that. Nice shoe. Here's a surprise. Cool gray LeBron 7. Can never go wrong. Greatest silhouette of all time. AOP Air Max 98. Just a different colorway. Like it. Nice summer shoe. Of course, you couldn't forget Jeter 11 Lowe's, respect. So classic. So nice. Premium. Top 5 pickup of 2018. Michigan 12s. Sorry for all those who might have missed out on these. I was locked down with a pair. Golden Moment 6s. Cardinal 7s. Classic colorway. Beluga 350s. Super clean. First colorway of the V2 version. Black Undefeated Ultra Boost 1.0. Mystery Gray Ultra Boost 3.0. Nothing too hype, just a comfortable shoe. New colorway of the Bo Jacksons. This is a really classic sneaker. Good colorway for summer. And last but not least, Airspeed Turfs. Classic shoe. Classic 49ers colorway. One of my favorite shoes of all time. Of devil's pie.